the next hour. You know when they say anything can happen? Well, tonight it's one of those nights.
I can't believe what is happening to me. My head is spinning. The flowers and the trees are encapsulating me, and I go spinning. You were the baby of the class, you know. You really didn't know that one and one was two, two and two are four. You were the baby of the class, you know. You really didn't know that, really didn't know that. Oh, what a poor soul. Ooh, do we not sail on the ship of fools? Ooh, why is life so precious, so cruel? Close my eyes and I try to imagine what you're dreaming. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? My world is spinning. You was the baby of the class, you know. You really didn't know that one and one was two, two and two are four. He was the baby of the class. He was so young and so uncertain. Suffer, little children. Oh, what a poor soul. Ooh, do we not sail on the ship of fools? Ooh, why is life so precious, so cruel? The baby of the class, you know. You really didn't know that one and one was two, two and two are four. You were the baby of the class. You were so young and so uncertain. Suffer, little children. Oh, what a poor soul. Ooh, do we not sail on the ship of fools? Ooh, so precious, so cruel. Ooh, 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 ooh. Do we not sail on the ship of fools? Ooh, 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 ooh. Why is life so fragile, so cruel? Ooh,
fantastic. A special exclusive Hogmanay version of Ship of Fools from Erasure. Vince and Andy, guys, welcome to our show.
Hi.
Obviously, the two most disappointed men in Edinburgh tonight.
Well, I think it's disappointing for all the people that turned up to see the show. Obviously, I mean, we had a great sound check this afternoon. We was really looking forward to it, kind of psyching ourselves up for it and everything. And I had a kind of a feeling that it's going to be a really good show. So it just shows you how wrong you can be sometimes, you know.
Because some of your shows in Scotland have been terrific, all the ones that we've seen. And does this mean that we can entice you back?
I hope so, yeah. I mean, if we can put it in now for next year, I'm sure, yeah, we'll be back.
What about the Celts? Was this a one-off for tonight?
This is a one-off for tonight, yeah. It was a prezi from Edinburgh Playhouse when we played in 1992, so
I remember being at that gig. I think it was equally spectacular costumes then as it was tonight. So apart from the disappointment of the concert being cancelled and no fireworks, will you be able to still enjoy a traditional Scottish Hogmanay?
Yeah, we've got some sparklers and Vince has got a piece of coal. And I'm just looking for a tall, dark man somewhere.
I'm sure there are thousands in Edinburgh that will fulfil that tonight. The band, what happens next?
Well, we're kind of right in the middle of doing some new stuff. Eight songs we've got so far, and I'm going to go and see Vince in New York and finish that in January. hopefully have something out in September.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been quite a while.
Like all relationships, how do you keep it fresh after all these years?
We don't nag. We give each other our space, and like the Atlantic Ocean. And that's about it, really.
Well, hopefully we'll see you back in Edinburgh.
We will be.
Live,
we will.
Maybe undercover. Yeah. Next time around.
We will do.
Vince and Andy, thanks for coming up to Edinburgh, and thanks for performing just for us tonight. I'm almost tempted to stay here in the warm, Alison, I'm afraid, but it's back to you up in the roof.